Hello and welcome to Soweto and what looks and sounds like a celebration of Nelson Mandela's life. Day one. It's been a full day now that South Africans have absorbed the news that their former president has passed away, and this is a location many are choosing to honor the former president. Soweto is significant because this southwestern township is where black South Africans were forced to live during apartheid, oftentimes in poor and squalid conditions. Nelson Mandela had a home here just behind me, where you see that flashing billboard. And even though he was educated and privileged, he lived side by side with black South Africans who were not as economically privileged and fought against the apartheid government. Here, though, what you're seeing is a thank you for the change Nelson Mandela brought to millions of South Africans. On this street today, you'll see restaurants and bars, middle-class South Africans coming here to enjoy their disposable income. And now many South Africans thanking Nelson Mandela for being a major part of that transformative change. Soweto will also play a major role in this memorial service for Nelson Mandela on Tuesday, where at the FNB Stadium, which you may remember as Soccer City during the World Cup, the public will have an opportunity to bid farewell to the former president. It can seat 95,000, but surely there are many more people interested to nod their head and say goodbye to Madiba. Again, many South Africans may be upset, but the mood here tonight is one of celebration and thanks for a man who brought transformative change to millions. I'm Errol Barnett on Vilakazi Street in Soweto.